Hello, hello.
All right. La 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 la. Okay. Here we go. What is up with it? Welcome to Smash. Smash Circle Jerk. Smash CPU. Top 8. I am echoing. Am I? No, I'm not. Am I? Echo. Echo. What's with the echoing? Is it just me? Oh no, you know what? I just have two streams on. That's why there's echoing. My bad. My bad. Alright, first match of top 8 will be Luke Lewis's Blue Peach against Safe State's Green Falco. Alright, anyways, Safe State, represented by the penis in the challenge bracket, he's just had a pretty good winner's run overall. Blowing through a Yoshi, a Samus, and a Game & Watch. And meanwhile, Blue Peach Luke Lewis also had a pretty good run, beating two Young Links and a Captain Falcon to make it to top 8. Alright, here we go, Yoshi's story right off the bat. Defensive play from this Peach just slowly drifting down. Falco not really trying to contend with it. Okay, we got some, you know, typical CPU stuff. Nothing really interesting. Oh, those slaps off the ledge. Doesn't get an edge guard though. Grabs him, I think, out of his F smash, and tries to grab him when he's high, but he didn't do that. Okay, Peach just nairing, able to nair out of everything. Why not? Oh, slaps him with that crown. Oh, jabs him out of the up B, and that's the first stock, and she taunts too. Okay, jab up smash, and that is also Peach's stock. It's an even game right now. He does not get punished for taunting right underneath the spawn platform. Peach just decides to pull out her umbrella. It's a sunny day, I guess. Nice down smash, racking up this damage on Falco. Okay, anyways, we just still got top platform, like, tussles. Nice up air, will not kill the... Yeah. I almost said Armada. Peach takes that suck. The trade. Oh, just fat raw F smash. Just out of nowhere. It's even. Oh my. Oh, gets the grab. Forward throws him. What's he gonna do next? She's on the plat. On the Randall. Randall. Oh! Air dodge is under Randall. These CPUs have like a hard on for Randall because they always go for him. I don't know why. Hey, and almost gets sniped by the turnip, does not gets jabbed, is still able to make it to the ledge. Oh, Peach goes for that side B. And Peach falls with an air, and that is it. Same state. The main character of the Smash CP tournament has been sent to lose his bracket. What was it calling him? Oh, no. Anyways. Next, we've got Mech Underscore, who is a blue Young Link, versus Doodle Noodle, black DK. We're on Stadium. Of course, Doodle Noodle has had a fantastic run this tournament. Also, he's not black. He's just neutral. There we go. I think we should go back to Temple, but yeah. Where's Temple? There it is. Yeah. Alright, here we go. I like the blue tie he's got on. Anyways, we got the Cave of Life here. Last match that we saw on here, whenever DK decided to go inside the pit, he was able to get some crazy like throw combos. So we'll see if we see any more of those right now. Oh, there we go, this is how it starts. Okay, Link falls down with a dare. And he's out of the pit. Knocked the child back into the pit. Right. He keeps trying to go for this down smash finish, but he's not hitting it. Oh, there we go. Oh! And that kills off the top. And he got his charge punch all charged up. That dare is not going to kill. DK is too heavy for that. And Temple is way too big for that. Okay, that Nair gonna knock the DK off the side. Goes for the up B, questionable, punished for it. Tries to down B the Link as he's falling, and then he dies off the top, 210%. Two stocks apiece. On the left side of the stage, of course, this side of the stage is more open, so we might not see the same crazy DK like combos, I guess, that we've seen, but let's see. He just charges his punch like right in front of him. That's ballsy. Okay, swats him away. Oh, the Nair trying to get slowly moving back to center stage. I think that's a better position for Donkey Kong. Yep, there we go. Donkey Kong wants center stage because he's heavier than Young Link is, so of course. Launch attacks, like hard-hitting attacks aren't going to launch him as far as Young Link. And if he gets caught under the pit, he can just attack. Ooh, that dare still will not kill it. That's what I was saying, Donkey Kong's super heavy. It's not going to kill him. As opposed to like if a down smash hit Young Link there, he'd probably be dead. Oh, tries to down smash the mistech. Young Link also tries to down smash at the ledge. Still not going to kill. And that's going to kill. He got the fire, the hitbox on the down air, and he goes for the milk taunt. Of course, not going to be punished this time because he's all the way over on the other side of the stage. Goes for the DK song, the dare. Still cannot finish this Young Link stock. Like one solid down smash or an air that'll kill it over there. He's not going to charge the punch. He's too busy playing on the ruins. Let's see, just more jabbing. Oh, big stomp. Misses the down smash though. He like punches the boomerang. That's interesting. We got more jabs. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, okay. Knocked him. Now they're back to the center. Are we going to see some wall combos? I want to see some wall combos. Okay, nothing. Nothing really. This kind of part of the stage is awkward. Nothing really happens. Just, you know, both attacking on damage. Okay. Both of them are at pretty high percents to die, and right as I say that, Young Link gets a down air on Donkey Kong and dies off the top. And that is Doodle Noodle, our other hero, moving on to the loser's bracket, where he will face the winner of Diddlepuff and Cloud Farted. Our next match is Smat the Pink Samus, who beat two Peaches to make it to top 8. And first Waluigi Thyme, who is a green Donkey Kong. Of course, Donkey Kong, that was Donkey Kong's first loss this tournament, excluding the Ditto. So that was Donkey Kong's first loss. Let's see if he has his second loss. Alright. We're seeing jabs from Samus, I guess. Samus is currently has the percent lead. Oh, Samus falls into the barrel. The CPUs also love that barrel. They like dumb stage mechanics. Let's launch all the way over there. Still gonna make it back. Not gonna eat a punish, really. Okay, down throw, down tilt. Ooh, fat F smash. And that Nair is going to send him away in the missile. And taunt. Alright. Smat at 76%, 96%. That was a big forward smash. Oh my god. This Sam is just spacing. Donkey Kong really well. Oh, that was a nice fair. Not quite going to kill yet. And there's the, I don't know if it's a down smash or an up smash. But, oh, the taunt too. But, yeah. Oh, tries to grab Donkey Kong on really. Swatting her away after each of these grabs. This is not looking good for Donkey Kong. Samus is just stuffing him anytime he wants to do anything. And whenever she does something slow, he's not really getting punished for it. Meanwhile... Okay, another Nair. Donkey Kong off stage. Oh, tries to punish that up B with a charge punch. Does not get it, and he dies off the top. Two stocks to one. It's looking grim for our furry friend here. Fur? They have fur? Hair. Our hairy friend. Oh! Gets a charge punch that actually killed. Okay, one stock to one stock. Double up tilt though, so much damage, and then dares meteor cancels that. Oh, fat dare. There is still a smidgen of hope for the Donkey Kong. If the Samus messes up and tries to go for the barrel again, maybe. Come on, DK. No, he just keeps getting grabbed. Oh, the bomb. The bomb lagged the dolphin for a little bit. Off stage. Still not gonna die. Just gonna keep tanking all of these hits and poking Samus from below with that Nair. Oh my god, oh my god! No, up tilt. And that's it. Unfortunate. Smet, beats Waluigi Thyme. Waluigi Thyme is out of the tournament. That is Donkey Kong's second loss this tournament. Okay, next up we got Ditto Poop, the default Young Link, versus Cloud Farted's Green Yoshi, or default Yoshi. We got Young Link going through these platforms with the Nair. Yoshi with the Nair decides to egg him while he's jumping from the off stage. Nice Nair. Ooh. Alright. Good Nair too. Tries to go for that down air. Yoshi's CP's dumb. They always try to go for that down air. Oh! He overshoots that egg by a lot. Overshoots another egg! Nice joke, Cornbread. Oh, man. Okay, they're both living to a pretty high percents right now. Boom. There we go, that's an up air. Yoshi up a stock, but at a very high percent, I think just a dare would kill. A dare and up air would probably kill from Young Link. Ooh, tosses him off. Head the foot. Okay. And it's 2 stock to 2. He goes for the milk taunt. That's a really long taunt. Let's see if he gets punished for it. He doesn't get punished for it. Fucking CPUs. Okay, he eggs Young Link. Okay. Lots of aerials on this top platform. A little bit of lag there for a second. Yoshi just egged him and then just left him to wiggle a little bit. And okay, Yoshi offstage. He's gonna go for an egg. That Nair kills off the top. Alright, Yoshi, good advantage right now. Oh. Alright, Young Link just kind of poking him with the sword, slaying the dragon. Tries to go for the egg. These eggs are pretty bad by Yoshi this game. Versus like Spaceys and stuff, versus Falco. Oh, there's an egg. Oh! Okay, fun fact, when Yoshi does F Smash, he reels his head back a little bit. So there's actually like a bit of hitbox distortion there. The same thing happens with Captain Falcon's F Smash. And Young Link just got the downer and does the milk taunt. Please punish it this time. Gets the punish. Fair. Not quite going to kill. Up air? Not quite going to kill. And there we go. Yoshi takes it over Young Link. Ditto Poop is out of the tournament. Cloud Farted advances into top 8. Next, we've got Luke Lewis, Blue Peach versus... Oh wait, are we doing winner's bracket? Yeah, we're doing winner's bracket. Luke Lewis is Blue Peach versus Mech _ Blue Young Link. And Fountain of Dreams. This... Alright, it's going to be a little bit laggy. 50 FPS. It's cinematic, it's cinematic. We still haven't seen a 3-stock this tournament. I want to see a 3-stock. Yeah, I think we might have to remove FOD next tournament because it lags. Oh, did I say advances into top 8? My bad. He continues in top 8. Anyways. These nairs. Peach is having a hard time coming down. Every time she comes down, Young Link just pops her up with a nair again. Tries to go for that uppy kill. He's going to eat an up smash! Oh my god. He just got his butthole fingered. Press 1 if you wish you were Young Link in that situation. Oh, and Young Link goes for the milk taunt. gets to grab the down throw. Oh, down smash. Just chasing him all across the stage. Okay. Swats him away with the golf club. He's going to live that. I'm not really going to punish him. Yep. Yeah, there's the back throw. He's up. She tried throwing the turnip down. Alright. Still waiting on this match. Whenever Peach just like slowly floats down, she doesn't get punished for it. It's just like, what? Alright, nice down smash. And that young Link stock is going to be gone. I received a ping on Discord. This is Moofish, or it's just Kool-Aid. Anyway, we got Peach just jabbing at the ledge. Goes for the counter. Oh, he lands behind her. Now he's got the stage. Now Peach has got the stage. Oh, the clanks. He's just jabbing her. Pulls the turnip. Shoutouts to Jay Zeezus. He's a bitch. I hate him. Speaking of bitches, Peach is death percent and she's dead. No! Young Link! Okay, Young Link almost didn't live from that down air because he down aired off the ledge. I wish Jay Zeezus wasn't alive. Much like I wish that Save State was still in winner's bracket. And it's looking like it's over for Young Link. Gets a turnip throw. Gets Snail with another turnip throw. No follow ups though. And the nair. That's it. Peach moving on. Luke Lewis moving on to the winner or to finals, grand finals. And we've got Mech underscore in loser's bracket. Next up, we've got our protagonist, protagonist Save State versus Smet the Pink Samus. I'd say Pink Samus is the bad guy here. Oh, we got Peach's castle. The wall here allows for some interesting stuff like that. And of course, this weird slope ledges. Sometimes CPUs recover weirdly, but other than that, it's mostly normal. Also, when the platforms show up, they really like going to the platforms like that. Like he walked all the way over across the stage just to press the button and then stand on the platform. I guess it's because the platform is blue and it's like his favorite color or some shit, but. Up smash. No, up smash. I have to grab her out of the upbeat. Oh, nice up smash. And Falco going to taunt. So this is actually the run back. Save State is who threw Smet into losers. The Save State will defeat ISIS. Nice forwarder. Oh, gets the grab too. How's it gonna continue this? Okay. Samus just decides to nair through everything. Okay, Samus rolling to the ledge. Tries to predict the jump or something with that up smash. I'm not sure. Ooh. Oh, watch out. The terrorist attack coming through. Oh, is Samus is gonna walk into it? She just barely, like, evades it. That was very ballsy. She wanted to press the button, that's why she walked all the way over to the button. She walked to the button, despite being in danger of being bombed, and then walked all the way across the stage just to stand on the platform. killed off the top at 170. Falco with a comfortable lead right now. Okay, throw in Samus off. Just get off my stage. Oh no. Alright, good edge. Getting a lot of damage from this, but Falco is at 69%. That is the best percentage to get on, to be at objectively in melee, because it's my favorite number. And now he's at 70%. Samus ruins everything. 71, 72. Can we get 73? 75. It just dunks Falco. Oh my. I'm gonna nair him. Another nair. Safe state. Very close to advancing in top 8. Getting the run back. Or will Smet win the run back? Let's see. He's gonna press the button. One of them's gonna press the button. I swear to God. Okay, no. Oh my God. Coming down with these dares. Another dares! Ooh! Falco gets the JV. And Smet is eliminated from the tournament. Alright. Next we've got Doodle Noodle, the Black Donkey Kong, versus Cloud Farted, the Green Yoshi. Whew. Okay, we're on Poke Floats. This is the best stage. Okay, Yoshi decides to end his own life, and Donkey Kong just shrugs. It's whatever for him. Just another walk, just another Wednesday. Oh my, Yoshi just going to die again. Looking bad for my dude Cloud Farted. Donkey Kong is trying to hit Yoshi with the forward air hitbox. So he was trying to hit Yoshi with the forward air hitbox. And just kept trying to go for that instead of just jumping in onto the Onyx. Yeah, this is ACP is weird. They like standing on certain things, like certain like unique stage elements, and they really like trying to stick hitboxes like where the opponent is, rather than moving there. It's weird. Anyway, hang on the wheezing right now. Swatting him onto the slow bro. Oh, Yoshi looks like he is dead. And there we go. Our other main character, Doodle Noodle, is going to advance to the losers. To, loser semis. Shoutouts to Cloud Farted, though. He had a pretty good losers run, beating a Yoshi, a Game & Watch, a Young Link. Anyway, we got, these are the two that the SCPJ people have been cheering for. We got Cloud Farted. Okay, well, we got Safe State versus Doodle Noodle. Safe State just decided to throw his life away, dude. I don't know who to cheer for. I like both of them. Doodle Noodle had a really cool run, and Safe State is just the homie. So I don't know who to root for. Tasing him with these lasers, dude. That's what they should have done. They should have just gotten their stun lasers instead of shooting him at the Cincinnati Zoo. Oh, these jabs to try to prevent Falco from getting back on. He does get back on, though. Charges up the punch a little bit. Oh, I don't know that was like a Hail Mary charge punch. He gets it again though. He hits it that time. If it does not work, if it doesn't work the first time. Oh, gets it again. And I think he can't recover from that. And he shrugs, dude. This looks. Oh, nice F smash right on the top platform. And then he taunts back. He didn't even take the stock. He's just an asshole. Okay, up throw, up air. Falco desperately wants to be Fox. Upper. I don't know what that was, but okay. Guess he's jabs in an air. Oh, hazes him a little bit. Not gonna punish him. Just a roll, jukes him out. Smacks him with that F smash and then taunts. It is anyone's game right now. Oh my god. Oh, shoots him to interrupt his attack. Oh, picks him up, tosses him, doesn't get the punch. It's just a boxing match, dude. Oh my. Oh, whoa, what was that? I don't know what that was. Okay, anyway. All right, Donkey Kong up in the air. He's jabs by save state are so good. That back air gives a lot of space. Oh no, might be over. Okay, that up air is, that up beat launches him. Power shields the nair, Jesus. DK rides with his own nair. He's gonna get an edge guard. Oh, he texts the jab. Okay. Oh, F smash, and that's it. That's it, save state, moving on to the next round. Oh my god, that was something. That was the best match, probably the best way to end the match between those two fan favorites. Save state going to move on to loser's final, where he faces off against Mech underscore the blue Young Link. And here we are on what's it called, flat zone. Of course, on this stage, people die early, like really early. It's very cramped. Kind of, it's like a one-bedroom apartment. As compared to Dreamland, Dreamland's more of like a luxury mansion. All right. So far, Young Link is doing a better job of tacking on his damage, but of course, damage doesn't matter on such a small stage. There's only. Okay, Young Link is right against the wall. Oh! Hit by the Fallen Hammer! This is why you wear a hard hat, kids. Please wear a hard hat. When you're, okay, here off the top. And he taunts underneath the, where he's safe. Doesn't want to get hit by anything else. Okay, they're clanking. Young Link is just putting on more damage. Down smashes him right into that wrench. Now they're at the same percent. Young Link against the wall. Falco doesn't capitalize. Young Link just tossing him against the edge. Blast zone. Ooh, fat up smash. Where are you going? Okay, he's back. Almost gets killed by the nair off the top. Dude, this is... Come on, Falco. Okay, Young Link missing all these down tilts. Oh no, it's super close. Come on. Alright, they're just trading. They're just trading hits back and forth. Goes for the down throw. Okay, doesn't punish the get up attack. Forward smash, and that kills! Save state. It's moving on to grand finals. Whew. Alright. Then we got our grand finals match. We got Luke Lewis, the Blue Peach, versus the loser's bracket fan favorite, Save State. This is where legends are made. Is Save State the former champion of the Eggplant IRC going to win the tournament? He went into stasis for several months, training, honing his mind for this tournament. And I don't know who this other guy is, I'm not gonna lie. Luke Lewis. That's a catchy name though. Let's see if, Falco gets the home state advantage. We have seen, of course, Falco can get some really, really cool stuff with the wing down there. Okay, he takes Peach's first stock, and he taunts at the edge of the engine. This is looking good for Falco. If I was the Peach, I would not want to be down there. Don't go down there, Peach. Don't go down there, Jeff. Okay, the peach is down there. That's it. That's it. She's about to eat a lot of percent, I think. As long as this Falco, okay, knocks her against the ledge. Roll. No, it's, oh my. Gonna back there into the wall. Ooh, slamming her into the wall. And fuck Peach's Nair. Peach's Nair is so. Okay. Of course, Falco has a 120% lead right now. Oh my god, this Falco is just strutting. He's not even running. He's not even worried. He's just like walking. He's like, I own this shit, bitch. Learn your place. Oh, that up smash. And now. Oh, okay. Hits him with the golf club. That turn is not gonna do shit. Anyway, nice back air from Falco. Oh, rolls behind. Okay, these jabs. Up tilt. What's he gonna do next? Oh, F smash gets power shielded by Peach. Another up tilt. He's just juggling Peach. Peach is not allowed to come down. He just tases her. Just the single gangster laser. Oh, jab up smash, and that is it. Safe state resets the bracket against Luke Lewis. Double L. Double Luke Lewis. Double L. About to hit the triple L if he loses this tournament from winner's side. This is it. This is grand finals. Both of them loser side. The winner of this next match wins, and we're going to Pokemon Stadium. Of course, we've seen a lot of up smashes from Falco, so this is going to be a good stage for him because of the low ceiling. Alright, let's see how this starts off. Just kind of Peach taking the stage advantage and the percent advantage right now. Okay, hits him with that up B. And that Nair just knocks him away. The turnip, is going to hit. Let's see if she tries to edgeguard, grabs him out of the up B. And then taunt. Damn. Whoa, that's ice cold. Of course, I think the real game changer here is going to be when we see a transformation, because that's when some really cool stuff happens. Oh my god! Got awfully close to Falco just losing his stock right there, but F smashes Peach. Tries to go for the up smash, doesn't get it. Oh my. Okay, this Nair is super difficult to compete with. Okay, that up tilt, not quite going to kill. It's a low ceiling, but it's not that low. That up tilt will kill, I think. It won't. Okay, Peach living to 130%. Another up tilt. There we go. 155 plus on a top platform. Falco taunting right below this bond platform. Don't do that, dude. You're gonna get punished. You just got punished. Oh my god. Okay, he made it out. Oh no, they're at the wall. I don't think he's gonna recover. Peach might edgeguard him. Okay, Peach fails to edgeguard him. Now they're fighting. They're fighting. Oh, this is a narrow wall. Anyone can win. He techs it. Falco techs that. Okay, Peach slowly floating down. He's going down again. He wants it again. Oh no. Peach with a solid stock lead. Okay, he's just keeping her at bay with these tilts. Just pummels her, just trying to get that extra percent so we can maybe finish her off with an up tilt. Oh, or an F smash. There we go. Safe state evening it out. And then going for the taunt right at the ledge. Dude, please get away from the ledge. I'm so scared right now. Gets the crab. Up tilt? Or up air? Oh, grab! Doesn't get anything from it. That Nair is just so hard to contest with. Raw F smash? Oh no. The turnips! Oh, he grabs the turnip! He said, that's my turnip! I like vegetables more than you. Oh my god, edgeguard situation. Peach rolls to the ledge. Down tilt sends him off at an awkward angle. Not going to edgeguard. Oh, Peach is Nair going to knock him away. Oh, somehow gets like that was a nice grab. doesn't punish that long skirt attack. Oh, and Luke takes it. Luke Lewis is the winner of Smash CPU 5. Unfortunate for the fan favorite save state, but you know, sometimes the fan favorite doesn't always win. Good work to Luke. Luke just did not, like, he did super well this tournament. If I can find his run, he beat Alex the Falcon, Jay's Young Link, Ditto Poop's Young Link, and then Save State's Falco. And then he beat another Young Link. But yeah, whew. They had, of course, the run back. Peach beat one this time. Ah, man. Anyways, that's unfortunate. There's the picture of Falco, my favorite picture of Falco, taken from this very tournament. Oh man. Okay, some possible salt. Let's see some salt. I'm gonna go through the bracket and just look for some notable matches. Of course we have Waluigi Thyme, who had to go through two Young Links and then a Ditto. Yeah. And then in loser's bracket he had to go through two Samuses, so he didn't have He just had a hard run, I guess. Smet versus Save State, definitely a lot of salt there. So Smet was knocked into loser's bracket like super quickly, by Save State. Smet's second match was against Save State. Save State beat him, and then he eliminated him from losers in the run back. Ice Freezer, let's see his run. I can check the bracket. Ice Freezer lost to, yeah, Save State. He lost to Save State, and then he was eliminated by CloudFarted. CloudFarted is Green Yoshi. All right, let's see. Is that results set up yet, Aqua? Call it a SCJ Smash CPU joint tournament, huh? All right, we're going to do a first 2-5. Okay. Ooh, I've been in this chair for a while. Got up and did some stuff in that hour and a half break we had where Radbot was eating dinner. He's eating a fucking cow or something. I don't know what he was doing. God. I'm stretching. Anyways, in other news, Scar and Tove Show Season 3, Episode 2. Is up. Do 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 do. Any other salty sweets? I want to see Eggplant Lord. You know what? Eggplant Lord versus Tebacon. That was a no, not Tebacon. Let me find it. I just want to see Leg Plant Lord against everyone. Can we give Leg Plant Lord a handicap? A handicap, he can just go against like three. You know, the thing with Mewtwo versus Zelda, Zelda turns into Sheik. And then Sheik just like is really good. Is a better CP than Zelda. All right, there we go. Congratulations to the winner of SCJ Joint CPU. It's Melee 5. Okay, let's hear the fun facts. Sign up for Smash Circle Jerk. Harambe meme from our commentaries. Yo, okay, listen. I did not say dicks out once because I think that's unfunny. But it's still funny to joke about dead gorillas. Yeah, what's the salt? Yeah, I will be what is that shit that Prog says? He says, I'm not a commentator. I'm not a commentator, I'm a storyteller, that's what he says. Alright, the first match is Ice Freezer versus Cloud Farted. If I could make a trailer I would, but I don't have the time. So we got Cloud Farted. Cloud Farted was, let's see. So Cloud Farted denied Ice Freezer entrance into top 8 in a really in a close match 1-0. Oh, it's Jacobo. Oh, it's Jacobo. What the fuck? What's with the A instead of the C? okay. I got you. All right, so who's the match? We got it. All right, I don't have a controller in right now, so I can't do anything. All right, I see a pink Samus and a green Falco. So this is save state versus Smet. All right, so now for the backstory here. Save state double eliminated Smet. Of course, once. Let me see where he did so. Once in losers quarters, and then once in like winners. Oh, once in like early in the bracket. All right, he's gonna get a save state, or he's gonna get a save state. He's gonna get a scoreboard up. What is this? Okay. And we're started. And sorry, my bad. All tabbed. Anyway, we're on Final Destination right now. Of course, we're just trading blows as per usual. Lots of full hops or upbees. Nice forward smash from Save State, and then the Nair just to stuff him even further. Nice dare. Comes down with a dare, but I guess with the Nair. Falco at 69%. He's about to make things happen. Nice F tilt. Oh, okay. Up tilt into down tilt. And F tilt. The Samus is just walling out Walling out Falco. Falco tries to shine the bomb, of course, does not happen. Oh! Nothing's going to side B, just fires the missile, and then gets the charge. He charges his charge shot. Oh, power shields. Oh! And then shoots him with that charge shot. Lots of damage there. Grabs him, pops him up into the air. Nice nair. Rolls away. And Falco gets it with the up air. And the up tilt. Not wanting to let Samus down. This Samus just keeps going into the air, and that's where she gets punished for it. Okay, that was a good nair. She's just flashing the charge shot. She's like, look what I got. Does not edge guard. Rolls to the ledge instead. Oh, double side B. Triple side B. Quadruple side B. Quintuple side B. Sextuple side B. I don't know the term for seven. That was a lot of side Bs. That was like me when I was 5 years old. Heptuple side B, according to chat. The term is heptuple side B. Thank you very much, Radbot. Anyway, that evened this match. They're both at really high percents now. Oh my god, Falco's still not dying. But he's gonna die here. His recovery is not enough. Cement firing the charge shot just to make sure. Shields the charge shot. Nice grab. Up tilt, not going to kill. Coming down with the down air. Okay, good nair. Samus tries to come down with the dare, but he's just like, fuck you, and he sticks his foot up. That up tilt hitbox is so dumb. As a Falcon main, I hate the Falco matchup just because he can just up tilt everything. Like all your aerials, it's super easy to stuff him. Oh my god. Samus has the charge shot and Falco is at 100%. Or does she not have the charge shot? Maybe she got interrupted. I can't. Does not look like she has the full charge shot, huh? Yep. Oh my god. The stanky leg into the forward smash. And there we go. Falco, save state, takes the first game in 1-0. 1-0. Whew. Yeah, so this is best of air first to 5. Alright, now we're on Dreamland. Of course, Dreamland going to benefit, I feel, Samus, I think. Because Falco, a lot of his kills are with the up smash. The CPU Falco likes up smash, up tilt. And Dreamland has a really high ceiling. Plus, the blast zones are a lot wider. So, Falco's not gonna... He might live, but he can't make use of larger blast zones, because his recovery's not that good. Just getting jabbed out of his recovery. Twice. I love forward air from Falco on floaties, because it just works, weirdly. Samus just falls with it. Nair is so good. CPU, if you have a good nair, you're gonna have a good spot on the tier list. Oh, with some exceptions, of course. Oh, goes for the charge shot, misses. Nice shot, Hugo. Anyway, Samus gets a charge shot, and she's got a stock lead. Okay, clips the jumping Falco. Oh my. He just keeps falling with the bomb. I think we might actually see an off the top kill on Dreamland. 180% or 180% Falco up air on Samus. That is something. The Swanton bomb, yeah. Anyway, Smet just jabbing save state. Save state getting just getting chased all across these platforms. Every time the Falco jumps, I feel like the Samus wants to upbeat it. Nice nair. Good grab. Just tossing him down, just smacking him. Say, fuck you. Getting lots of grabs right now. No edge guard. Falco's still living. There it is. There's the nair. He's going to die from that. You got Samus, a solid stock lead, but of course, you know, in Smash CPU, a stock is not a lead unless you're playing against Peach. Fuck Peach. Okay, the dare. Hey, Rabbit, we've got VODs for this saved, right? Okay, cool. Anyway, Oh, what a missile. What a missile. It looks like Smat is going to take this. Unless Samus decides to SD. Okay, gets him with the up B kill off the top. On Dreamland again, that's how Falco likes to get a lot of kills, huh? Alright. Okay, knocks the Falco away. Looks like it's over for Falco, I don't think he can recover from this. There it is! Matt takes a game. Next up, we got Corneria. Of course, this is a good stage for, I guess, Falco. Alright, the score is 1-1 right now. Every time I hear this music, I just think of the Chillin' Rap. Cause there's a, you can rap the Chillin' Rap up to a certain point. Like the da-da-da-da, and then you can't once, past a certain point, so I just give up. Okay. Samus just keeps up being. Oh, he's against the wall. What's he gonna do? Oh my god. He's getting bounced. F smash off the top. That's something. That's cool. Samus trying to walking all the way below the spawn platform, then taunting. I don't know what's up with that. Is Samus just incredibly disrespectful or just incredibly salty? Nice F smash though. And there we go. Falco taunting on the edge of a ship. He knows better. He knows not to walk right under the spawn platform. Oh, I was scared he was gonna decide to be on the ledge for a second. Are we going to see them actually fight on the left side of the stage? Of all the Corneria matches we've had today, none of them have gone to the left side of the stage. Especially not in that like little bunker down at the bottom where the lasers are. All of them have like slowly moved to the right or just stayed in the middle. Oh, shoots him with a laser. Just knocking the Samus. Aw, man, I want to see him go into a little bunker on the side. I don't think they're gonna do it, though. Okay, that's an edge battle. I don't know if the laser just hit her there. I think the laser might have hit her there. I watched this on the stream, and they did not hit her there, unfortunately. It would have been a hella cool assist, though. Alright, just juggling this, Samus. Oh, reflects the bomb. He doesn't do shit. Just trying to show Samus, he got bomb in front of me. Oh, nice down. Yo, the down tilt into the taunt. Oh, she's on the ship. Where are you going, Samus? There you are. Jumping right into that F smash. We might see a JV rising there. JV? Oh, no JV. Freshman 40? No freshman 40. Okay. Oh, get the crab. Yeah, she's getting bombed. Are they going to the bunker? Oh, that was such a good tilt. That might be it. Oh my god, that's it. 2-1. 2-1 for Metroid. For Spet. Anyways, now we got Battlefield. Battlefield's a bit more of a neutral stage. Metroid, yeah, it's a good Metroid. that's a good one. Okay, Sam is deciding to just dive off the ledge. Oh my. Nat Clark, Brad, you kid salty sweet eggplant lord. He's my disciple. I trained him. He's got a new main now. He doesn't play Mewtwo anymore. None of that low tier shit. He plays Zelda. He's a Zelda main now. All right, good down tilt, killing the Samus off the top and taunting. Oh my god! Just like jabbed him and then killed his spirit. I think it's because we took out all the jank stages, that's why we have only 3 stocks. We took out, or not all the jank stages, but we took out like the super jank stages. Okay, Falco, where are you going? He's a side beast. I got really scared he's gonna do it off the edge. Drops from the platform. Sam is doing the weird like pivot wit dances. I wanna see it. Oh no, Falco, what are you doing? You're scaring me every time you do that, dude. Yeah, whenever Falco side bees from the top platform, like your butt just puckers a little bit and you're like, ah. Shoutouts to Wife, and Frog on commentary at that one commentary, at that one moment. Nice forward throw. I don't think Samus is gonna make it back from that. I was wrong. Samus made it back. No, she didn't. I was right. Oh, that Nair just killed. Okay, one stock to one stock. Oh, up smash into forward smash. That's the casual combos. Oh, the nair, double nair, and into the down tilt. Oh, trying to grab that Samus is not gonna do anything. We should do 64 CPUs. I think that might be it for Samus, yeah. No, not quite. Trips back. Doesn't even have to jump or recover to make back the ledge. Okay, another Nair. I like rolls. My favorite rolls are bread rolls. Cinnamon rolls. And there we go. Falco takes that next game. We're at 2-2. That's Sheik. Shout out to Sheik. Fuck Sheik. I just want to run Captain Falcon in 64. Oh, we're on Pokéfloats. This is, I feel like this would be bad for Samus, but we'll see. I don't actually know who is good for. He just throws Samus, bitch, get off. This is my Squirtle. He's part of, yo, another grab. What is this? Oh, he tried for the third. That's respectable. I respect it. Goes with that F smash. Samus still not going to die. Just die, bitch, die. Going for another, he went for the triple forward smash. Only got two of them though. Oh cool, Falcon is good at 64. I like Falcon. It's my favorite character. Cool. A Leg Plant Lord. I don't know who's Leg Plant Lord gonna play. 64, there's no Mewtwo. And no Zelda or Sheik. Who's a low tier? Jigglypuff. I'll play Jigglypuff. I don't know if Jigglypuff's good or not. Oh, off the top, Nair off the top. Yeah, I don't know if Jigglypuff is good or not, but Jigglypuff is a fun character. My favorite character is not Kirby. I just have Kirby as my profile picture, and I changed it. I changed everything. Oh man, unfortunate. Maybe like Leg Plant Lord will play Jigglypuff then. Okay, they both ride the Porygons and. That's super ballsy by Falco. He knew that Wooper was coming. Oh, this looks bad for Samus. Oh, she still landed on that Slowpoke tail. Oh my god, Falco said, I'm not letting you go. If we die, we're dying together. Forward smash! And she just drifted to the ledge. She could not. She said, just fuck it. Just fuck it. This match sucks. 3-2 save state. Alright, here we go. Game 6. I've commentated 5 games of this so far. Can you believe it? I don't have a life. I have homework to do. Also, I couldn't find my notebook, so whatever. Anyway, double forward smash. Do I see triple? I see triple! Oh, do I see quadruple? Quadruple, he did it! The Madman actually did it! Kills off the top with forward smash. Oh my god. Alright, just tosses him. Ledge, dudes. Dunks. Nice nair. Okay, I love Samus's pummel. I'll point it out next time that she pummels, but it looks like it's like a girly slap. Like it's like ah. Oh dude, nice up tilt and the taunt too. Okay, Falco taunts also. Whatever, dude. If Falco jumps, he gets hit with that clip with that up B. And then hits the grab. And the down smash pops her up. And of course, Sam is floaty, so when she gets popped up, he has a hard time coming down. F smash. Yeah, there we go. I love this F smash at ledge. It gives me nightmares because I play Falcon. And F smash at ledge covers low up B. One F smash. Shout out to characters that have a hard time sweet spotting. Still love you. Yeah, do you see Falco like that sassy walk? He's just like buh 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 buh. someone shot that. Someone please like odd shot that. And there we go. Samus is dead. I think that's 4-2 save state. Whew. Yes, I do. Yes, Falcon is like my dad. Oh god, we got Fountain of Dreams. This is laggy. Yeah, let's not do Fountain. Fountain and Venom. What's up? We don't get Venom. I'll get Flat Zone. Yes, I do. That was the. I was hoping that someone would pick up on that. Okay, they're both on the ledge. Nice up tilt. Oh, that's the, I don't know what he killed, but he killed him. Trading the Nerz. Sam's walking all the way over to the end of the stage just to taunt. Took some damage for it too because she was outside of boundaries. Okay, Falco walking all the way. He's hiding in the trees. You can't see him. He's camouflage. He's green. He's camouflage. He entered camo mode. Stealth mode. He's in stealth mode. He's in stealth mode. You can't see him. Oh, okay, he died. Never mind. Oh, side B. Okay, I thought he would side B off. These down tilts. Oh no. This could be Smetroid's tournament game. We'll see. Okay, yep, off the top, and that is it. Not tournament game, but that is it. The salty sweep between Smetroid and Save State is over. 5-2 for our hero Save State. Save State is definitely a god at Smash CPU. That was a good image. Let me see who's up next. I see. Let's check chat. Ice Freezer versus Cloud Fart. Time for this gay Yoshi to die. I still love this picture of Falco. Alright, anyway, we got Cloud Fart at the Yoshi versus Ice Freezer, the red Game & Watch. Okay, they're just playing around at the ledge. It's just jabs and stuff. Nice nair killing up top. Excuse me. I saw me kill off the top there. I'm sorry, I dozed off for a second. I'm sorry. I always drop the ball on the Yoshi Game & Watch sets. Okay, nice downer and up smash. Alright, knocking this Yoshi up. Tries to grab, doesn't get it. Oh, it's like scoops him. And there we go. Yoshi up a stock. Not anymore. It's 1-1. Game & Watch ringing his bell. Nice dare. And then dare to chair. I like it. Dare to chair. Nice nair. Oh, they chairs him, but Yoshi's double jump armor. Yeah, that double jump armor definitely saved Yoshi there. Oh, and then he eggs him. Tries to go for the grab while he's falling down. Instead, gets over the get up attack. And the upgrade will kill Game & Watch. Game & Watch, of course, super light. Anyway, 1-0 for Cloud. Alright, and then we got Yoshi. Yoshi's story, yeah. I always get this and Island mixed up. But yeah, we got Yoshi's story. Oh, these grabs. Taking him all over the place. Game & Watch at the holy 69%. Let's see if he makes anything out of this. And he doesn't. He just gets a few jabs in. It's whatever. Nice nair to like cover everything. Okay, Yoshi decides to nair off the ledge and just die. And there's Randall. He lands on Randall so he doesn't. Oh, that's probably why Yoshi just drifted off the ledge, because he felt Randall. Okay, and there we go. It's 2-2. Oh my god, he's just tossing this poor 2D character all over the place. Shoutouts to people who like 2D characters, like my friend Jay-Zeezus. They're going for Randall. Game & Watch knows he wanted Randall, I guess. Nice egg, double egg. Tries to tongue him. Yoshi, yo. Alright, juggling the Yoshi. Quite literally juggle. Coming down with a dare. And that's a good F smash. Not quite going to kill. He's just jabbing. Down tilt hitbox, or the down tilt. I was thinking of the down tilt hitbox. And there we go. It is 1-1. This is 1-5, right? Oh god, my back hurts. Let me stretch. Oh, we got I feel like this is gonna be good for Yoshi, or for, you know, not for Yoshi, for Game & Watch, because his hitboxes are huge. So he probably just covers everything. Yeah, look at that Nair just bouncing all over the place. Okay, I think that is so dumb. Please stop tilting. Yeah. Tries to grab the roller. Here we go. Is that up still gonna do something? It's not gonna do anything. Yoshi's still alive. Yoshi's running away. He's scared.
That kills.
Ring his bell. Oh my. Okay. Yoshi takes that sock. Alright, these jabs. I feel like if Yoshi gets Game & Watch against the wall, he's gonna get so much percent. Just cause his jabs and stuff are just really, he's like, his jab combo, like jab, is pretty good. Oh my god, that killed at 126% on Temple. The down B, alright. Oh, he froze him with the hammer. Just knocking Yoshi around. Yoshi got another grab. Nice F smash. Oh, that was a weird down throw. I guess because the stairs were there. I don't know how that works. That's wacky. There it is. One stock to one stock. Although Game & Watch isn't a high percent, if he gets into the Cave of Life, I think he has a good chance. If he stays out here, though, he's probably going to die to like a Randy like Nair at 140 or something. Like I said, Randy Nair at 140. What did I say? I called it. Pick up the phone because I just called it. Also because Pick Up the Phone is a very catchy song. Shout outs to Young Thug and Travis Scott and Quavo. 2-1 Cloud. And we're on where are we on? I'm sorry, I blanked. We're on Peach's Castle.
Yeah, I'm tired.
It's only 7 o'clock. I haven't done anything today. Nah, you know, I guess I went for a walk. That's something. Oh, there we go. So he pressed the button, and then Yoshi got knocked into the button. After the button pressed, the block appeared, which Yoshi bounced off of. That was pretty funny. Oh, there's the missile. No one's gotten hit with the missile. I don't know how that happened. When I played Smash CPU, I got hit by the missile, and that's how I lost against Jay-Zeezus. Oh, dunked him. Meteor canceled it. That would've been really cool if he didn't meteor cancel it, though. Nice Nair. The falling Nair. And he almost falls off the stage himself. Oh, there we go. See, he pressed the button, and right as Yoshi's trying to come down, he gets blocked by the platform. Why do I call it Smash CPU? Because that's just what we call the tournament, my friend. Up smash kills him. Oh my god, he couldn't hit him. He couldn't, did you guys see that? He couldn't hit him with the F smash. And then some weird like slope stuff happened. And Yoshi died. Alright, we're 2-2, Cloud. Or, I mean, 2-2 Cloud, 2-2 even, with Cloud losing that game. The watermelon colors, I love it. Yeah, the watermelon colors are very fitting for Donkey Kong. Not because Donkey Kong eats watermelons or whatever, it just fits, I don't know. The browns, and the reds, and the greens. Very pleasant. Speaking of pleasant, Game & Watch just died. Game & Watch. Let's go. Let's go. Ricky's ringing his bell. His rape bell. Oh, he's still at 69. He's just racking up all that damage. Got 46% and a stock. Running 69%. It's all good. I think he's going for the barrel. Why did he do that? I don't know why he like drifted back. I think he wanted the barrel, but the barrel was all the way over on the other side of the stage. Oh my, that was a nice combo by Yoshi. And then he just ends himself. He said, there's whatever. Oh, no, the strats. There's the gold combo and then gets the follow-up from the spawn platform. Oh my god. Oh, he said, I am not fast enough to get up there. I'm gonna just kill myself. Go up to the top and then nair you. Oh man, that's crazy. That's crazy. Also, I think we might be desynced. Oh no, we're not. Never mind. Are we desynced? I think we might be desynced. The match is over for me right now. Alright, let me see who wins on. Alright, well, Game & Watch won that match on your screen. On my screen, I don't remember who won. Yoshi won. So we'll count that as a Game & Watch win, I guess. And with the CPUs, it's hard to tell if you desynced or not, because CPUs are dumb, so you're just like, oh, they're just acting like CPUs. My throat hurts. I got a phone call. I should probably answer that later. I'll answer it later. Anyways, currently we're at 3-2. Ice favor. Very itchy. Is this the last salty sweet? Alright, and here we are. I don't know what this stage is called. Rapids, I think. Even while she's in the barrel, Yoshi's just kind of chilling. He's just kind of jumping around on the platforms. And he just died. Okay. That's lovely. Good job, Game & Watch. Oh, hits him with a fire. Oh, tries to hit him with that. I think it forward smash, but the chair gets in the way. Oh, he egged him. Oh no, he didn't egg him, he just threw him. Oh, is he going for the barrel? He doesn't get the barrel, he just dies. Game & Watch, just like, whack-a-mole him. Okay, one stock to one stock. This is, of course, the stage that that Ice Freezer lost on, so... we'll see if he can make the comeback on the stage. This little island. Oh, not quite. Almost killed Yoshi with the up smash. Tries to go for it again, doesn't get it. Gets hit with a down air first. Oh, tossing the egg way off mark. And he's just getting sucked into these gems. Oh, tries to get down. And he does, Ice Freezer wins this. It is 4-2 right now. Oh god, ouch. Okay, next we got... you know what, I have to leave. Fun commentating, guys, but I gotta go. See you guys.